Good morning, everybody. It is a brisk one. Actually, it's 3 degrees warmer than when I woke up. It was 20 out. I think that puts it around -8, 6 or 8 or something like that. All right, puppy's on the patio. Oh, I slept. Boy, did I sleep. Woke up with the alarm and said, nope. Give me another 15 minutes, and I took more than that. So I took like another 35 minutes, but it's okay. Video is currently rendering, so it's probably not going to be out until after I get home today, because it is, well, where are you going? Where are you going? Line back up there, buddy. Oh, I went into the dark, that's why. No face detected. How about now? Oh, well, if it doesn't detect me, it's fine. But, I'm going to go pee-pee, Priya. All right, you gonna have a little bit, little bite to eat, maybe? I'll try to give her something here, and then get them in their crates because it's almost 5:30, and I basically set that I am not staying tonight. Going to another store. I know. I think they said they have 5 closers tonight at that store. They're like, "Why do we have 5 closers?" I said inventory, and they're like, "Oh." So anyway. All right, let me give these guys a little bite to eat, and then we're going to get ourselves on the road here. But good morning, everybody, and happy Monday. All right, added a little bit of turkey. I'll restart that because I'm like, all right, add a little bit of turkey and give a little bit of Mateo's dog food because we're only buying one type of dog food anymore. We're not buying her anything else because she doesn't really big on dry. Mateo, he could care less. I swear to God, this dog will eat nearly anything. Like I said, he ate liver. Mojo ate liver. Priya's like, no, that is not for me. She hungry girl this morning. She crunching down the food too. Good girl. All right. Always makes a better day when she's willing to eat. Alrighty, everybody, here we go. Exciting. I don't know. I when I woke up, I was very, very, very tired. 2 cups of coffee later, I just had leftover mac and cheese for breakfast. Got my Uncrustables. I am good to go. And yeah, so I left those other ones out basically in my bag since I had gotten pizza and hot dogs the other night. I don't recommend doing that because they were not super fresh. They almost, like, even though they were in their packaging, they almost felt like they were stale. So that might have been a little too long. But if I were, like, today when I eat them, they'll be great at whatever time I get to go to break. Gusties. Oh, thank God there was traffic there. Well, I couldn't have moved anyway, so. Oh, not that I was holding the line up or anything, because there ain't anybody coming out right now. Why are you running on both sides of the freaking road, you jackass? What a moron. Oh, early morning chaos. Okay. I kind of just, yesterday, forget, I think I took my last cold pill at my store. I didn't take one this morning. I think I only have like 1, maybe 2 left. The Dayquil. I did take Mucinex this morning, but I kind of let my system just kind of run out of all of it for the night. And it didn't make me feel all that bad, but definitely needed it this morning to get motivated. But slowly things are breaking loose now. Yay! One thing I'm noticing with the Pocket, I notice it a little bit, it's much less because of the wider angle view. Is when I'm walking with the Pocket 3, I always feel like I'm doing like one of these low shots, and I have the camera like up here. I don't understand why it's looking up at me. I gotta be a little more careful about how I'm doing that, because most of the shots when I'm at the Riverwalk yesterday, it feels like that I'm holding the camera underneath my, like down around my belly, and I'm not. I don't know why it's done that, but kind of gone back to using the Pocket 3. Car-wise, I mean, the fact that it's on the gimbal and you can spin it around real quick in an event works out. Both of them. One less thing to turn on, though, with not having to use the remote, because everything's built in. So, don't worry. The Action 5 will come back again. It's definitely true. It's proved itself. So, kind of decide. I'm trying. Well, I got to get my car cleaned out. Crap, that's another thing to add to my list. Cat litter, take out the trash. It's supposed to go to 35 again today. Now, according to Franz, it is 21 negative 5. So, and anybody's sitting there going, what is he talking about? 21 degrees Fahrenheit, negative 5 degrees Celsius. We have a lot of viewers that are not in the United States that do not use the imperial system. They use metric. And to be fair to everybody, I'm trying to learn it. Why not? You never know. One day we might be switched over. I won't be alive anymore. None of us will be, probably. But could happen. I don't know which system makes more sense. But the funny thing is how certain, like, all camera stuff is all in metric. So there's certain things that, you know, I think our fuel is in metric too. Isn't it? Liters. Or gallons, but certain, yeah, certain things are, it's, we're not completely in peril. It's kind of confusing. Anywho, the never ending. Ernie, remember to turn the dome lights off today in this car. Oh, come on, dude, drive. Oh, car will be warmed up by the time I get to work the way things are going here. Yeah, it's pretty dark out still. We had a clear night last night. I just don't know what other shot to try to do with the Loom Labs. But with the latest iOS beta, the iPhone was at 53% yesterday after being off charger basically from 5:30 until 9 o'clock last night. That is much better than the other betas. There's some Christmas lights. Forgot about them. That's what I kind of want to do tonight, too. If I can take puppies to the park, we're going to scout that other, see if that other house is decorated this year, or if maybe they're not even there anymore. Who knows? Good afternoon, everybody. All right, we got... we definitely have some flurries falling, and that did not face track. Oh, well, no big deal. It looked at me, and then it disabled it. I think when the mic kicked in. I keep getting a throbbing headache, like, right here. It's not very consistent, but, man, when it hits, it's annoying. Very annoying. Yeah, we got some snow flurries going on here. Nothing real heavy. Just a couple coming down. As much as I wanted to get out with the dogs today, I just don't think that's going to happen. I think we're going to stay home. I got some pasta that I wanted to try because we've never tried their pastas. Some spinach and some Colby Jack shredded cheese. Throw that in the pan and yummy, yummy, yummy. Oh, that's after a nap though. I am tired. I did sleep pretty good last night, but I am tired now. Now, I'm ready to lay down. I'm like, I am not going back. Especially after that whole, you know, oh, can you help us? Can you help us? And then you walk out there, you know, 10 minutes after you train me what you're doing. Leave me with a store that's completely just disheveled. Not happy. Oh, well. It happens, but I'll keep that in the back of my mind for next time. I mean, it's... And then the problem is, the whole time clock thing is a complete disaster because it's still showing me punched in there when I try to punch at our store. So, that's not good. I don't know. They'll figure it out. They'll get it sorted out. Going back and forth. I went to the car, got the bags. Don't have any thermal bags in this car. They're all... The one I had was... Unless that came out of the other car. I don't know. It's not in here. Sure, why not? two of you can go instead of letting me go. And then I cut that guy off. Eh, not really. He was pretty far back. All right, quit rambling. Okay, it's picking up a little bit. Don't remember snow being in the forecast. I'll take it though. Alrighty, everybody. It's time to. Where does that pan? Oh, that pan goes down there, but I think she's still cleaning it. Alright. She's got the big pan out from doing up all the turkey and everything. Because she boiled it down for soup. So I'm going to do a mix. I know Terry doesn't like when I do this, but I'm going to do rotini and falafel, which are actually bow ties, it looks like. I don't know. These both, all these are 98 cents. Some of them are like $1.29. So I always went with the cheaper ones. So I'm going to do both of those up. Then I'm going to add spinach, butter, cheese, and yummy, yummy. And I did put you on the Mimos, or the Osmos tripod. It doesn't, it's not any taller. It's actually just as short. It just has longer legs. So, oh, that's kind of cool. Yeah, I can, I still have to try this feature out on the pocket, or the action. I laid down and now I'm just all congested. All right, I'm going to stop you for a minute because I don't think it's going to go down here. Did it? Yeah, it's still following me. I'll be damned. I wonder if that one is big enough. And as always, I am going... Oh, now it did lose me. Hi. Because I turned my back to it. As always, I'm going to add all my seasonings and stuff to the water, season this up, so it'll make it yummy. Yeah, this thing is, like, really turned over. I'm surprised it's still following me. Oh, it almost goes 360. So, yeah, I took a little bit of a nap, not much of one, just enough to, I dozed off a little bit watching Kenneth Lovis. And he's flying his drone, and I don't remember him ever saying which one he ended up replacing his old one with, but he ended up with a mini SE2. I was wondering kind of because of the quality. I can't believe with all the Black Friday deals and the fact that DJI hasn't released the Mini 5, that they're not doing some deals to try to get rid of some stock for the new one to come out next year. So, which tells me it's going to be, like a lot of the reports are saying, mid-2025. June, July, until they release another mini series. That's kind of crazy when you think about it. Because they're losing out. I mean, because I think there's a lot of people like me that are holding out on the newer unit with better, you know, sensors and all that good stuff. So. Alright. The fire is lit. I'm gonna try this too. Trying the Aldi's cat food, I'm going to mix it in with their Purina One, because it's an indoor formula. And since little man has to be on grain-free, got him a bag of this, so he'll be on grain-free. Deboned salmon and sweet potato. The only thing Terry wasn't happy about was carrot was in it, and that was on that bullshit report I was telling you guys about. I told her, I said, Terry, I said, it said he didn't have an allergic to mites and fleas, and that's what his allergy is. It was all bogus and BS, and we paid a fortune for it. So, oh yeah, this makes it easier cooking than using the action. That's for sure. Oh, come on, onion powder. Yeah, get in there. Get in there. That's good. Seasoned salt, we are... We do have another one, so this is going to be the rest of this. It wasn't that much. It was a pinch. I got to take trash out, too. Oh, I already did onion powder. garlic powder. Oh, bird, you are so loud. Then as the numbers dwindle, they don't seem to get any quieter. Get it good. I don't think we have anything else good in there to throw in. Oh, it lost me again. It keeps losing me. I think this thing just has really great tracking. Or am I exceeding the limit? Oh, really? I can go all the way over here, but I can't go... Oh, because I'm using it from the front. Right there's the limit. Huh. It's wide enough, though. I'm gonna stir that. I'm trying to get them up for puppy walks. Of course, Mateo didn't come to me, so... I don't know how I'm gonna catch him, because I closed the bedroom back up. I'm like, I'm not gonna... sit here and try to be silent the whole day long. So, one more pinch of pepper. I thought I overdid it the last time I did this. It was, once it was stirred in and everything, it was, oh, with the potatoes. Or was it the pasta? I don't know. Yeah, it was the pasta the last time. It was okay. Alrighty. Let this boil. I'm not going to show you because you're too short. That's the other thing, the Action 5, I do have a little bit of height. Of course, I could figure a way to mount this to the the other handle and then put the kickstand on it and have you up, but I don't want to do that, so. All right, getting Princess out for another potty break. It was flurrying a minute ago when I came out with the trash. Got a little bit of a sunset going there, so maybe it's clearing up now. Yeah, looks like the sky's clearing. Oh, well. Well, there's still a couple falling. It could pick up a little bit. I would be okay with that. Oh, yeah, it's cold out, though. I didn't even look at the temperature when I came out. But it's brisk. It stinks out here. It smells like raw sewage. That's not good. I don't know what that's all about. Hope one of the apartments... I know up top here at one point we did have a blockage, and the people at the end were blaming me for the dogs going to the bathroom that they were smelling crap. And here the thing was overflowing because it was clogged. That was a long time ago, though. They're still weird. Alrighty, it is snowing now. So my gloves showed up early. And so these guys are waterproof, rated for negative 20 degrees. I was thinking for work, and they're supposed to work with your phone. It's going to take a little bit of breaking in here, so I'm wearing them on this walk. But my hands are nice and toasty. Running the camera, hey, a little tricky. Not gonna lie. All right, the pups are out. We're gonna go for a walk. It is getting dark, so you probably won't see much of me in this one. Do you want to keep walking, Priya? Yeah, turning the camera off is a little tricky. I'm not gonna lie. Or doing anything with it. I don't have any feeling in these yet, but. They're kind of bulkier than I expected. I don't know what I expected, really. They probably exactly what they should be. And it is flurrying again, so I guess it didn't blow out of town. Yeah, and I don't think you can see it, but got my Bills hat on. They played against the San Francisco high school team on last night, apparently. They beat them up pretty bad, but it was a snow game, so that was kind of cool. I might watch those highlights on the big screen. I didn't watch them. Watch them on the TV. Video is out. I'm gonna get this one wrapped up here tonight. If dogs would freaking walk, it would be nice. Tim wants to go pee on the fire hydrant. Is that what you wanna do, little dog? You wanna pee on the fire hydrant? Huh? Yeah, there you go, buddy. Good job. All right. Get a little bit of a walk in here with us. I don't know, we'll go down. And there is a sunset going on still out here too. Which is kind of weird. If they were, well, I don't have a case on my phone right now because I was planning on actually, you know, playing around with it without the case on. Every once in a while, I like to actually see my phone. But nonetheless, so I don't want to drop it considering I'm wearing these very stiff, brand new gloves to see if it works with the screen. But yeah. Alrighty, well, as you can tell, just a little bit of snow has been able to set in the grass. So we must have had some. Every once in a while, it's like little flurries comes down through. All right, we're going to call it a night. I'm going to get on the phone with Mike for a little bit. Not very long, because I've laid down twice. I've dozed off for a few minutes each time. And then I wake up and I'm refreshed again. So I slept really good last night, though. But anyway, thank you very much for watching. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe, thumb up, and comment. I will see you tomorrow, as always. Have a good night and stay safe.